Myth's simple 3x3 piston sand door. Let's have a look at how it works. When a player stands on one or more pressure plates, they power the redstone located directly below them, situated on the blue blocks. This in turn powers the auto-close delay circuit, shown in yellow, which comprises of a diode and 2 4-tick repeaters. The diode protects the repeater inputs and provides power to open the door rapidly. The other repeaters keep powering the door after the player steps off of the pressure plates, allowing the player to step through the doorway. The auto-close circuit then passes power to a pair of stacked pistons that deal with the sand part of the door. For stacked pistons to extend, the lowest piston must do so before the upper one. Conversely, the upper piston must retract before the lower piston. The arrangement, shown in orange, ensures this. I'll explain how in the description. The side pistons are powered next. Generally, a torch placed on the side of a block will send both power sideways and downwards, and will also power any block situated directly above it. Thus, this simple two-block arrangement, shown in lime green, powers all three side pistons. The same arrangement appears on the other side of the door, with one difference. The block resting on top of the torch has redstone dust on top of it. This provides direct power for the top middle piston, completing the door design. Please read the description for more details and a link to the door schematic. Thank you for watching.